Celebrating the feast of Saint Mary MacKillop, we remember she was inspired by Saint Joseph and with Father Julian Tennyson Woods, chose him as the patron of the Sisters of Saint Joseph. In Saint Joseph, we see a special protector. Millions of people around the world working to surmount life's misfortunes look to Joseph's example of courage in adversity. Mary was asked by the Archbishop of Melbourne to help the poorest of the poor in the east end of what is now the Melbourne CBD. He told her she would have to live among them to do any real good. Mary said, "Of course, I have no objection to locality. It is there that the real work lies." Pope Francis writes in Patris, Corde, "Every poor, needy, suffering, or dying person, every stranger, every prisoner, every infirm person is the child Jesus, whom Joseph continues to protect." My name is Zaher. I am the chaplain at St. Vincent's Hospital, Melbourne. When I arrived in Australia 6 years ago, I felt overwhelmed with the language, culture, and everything was so different what I had known in Syria, the poor country, as the war started 6 months after my ordination. I felt alone here in this strange land. I heard about Saint Mary. She is the first saint in Australia. She is the mother of the lonely. When I saw the statue of Saint Mary MacKillop at St. Patrick's Cathedral, where I live, I was inspired by her ability to trust in divine providence. This gave me the courage to follow her example of trusting, to believe that when one door closes, other door opens. In the struggles of my first years here, I felt the separation with my family. My mother, my brother died in this time. These experiences have enhanced my ability to be more empathetic with others who are suffering. I look to Saint Joseph's example of courage in adversity, and I pray for his protection for all who are in need, especially in this very difficult time. Creative God, you put courage into the hearts of all those who love and know you. You inspired Joseph to take Jesus and Mary to safety in Egypt as refugees and gave him the fortitude to endure his many trials without losing faith in you. Put this same spirit of creative courage into our own hearts, so that like Saint Mary MacKillop, we can go boldly wherever you call us. Saint Joseph, pray with us. Saint Mary MacKillop, pray with us.